I was just happy to get a bit of an early break. So yeah, once I got that, I was just happy to roll on and try and push so no one could catch me.
It's tough. It's a perfect hit out for quality training, and I was so surprised to see so many people racing. You know, it's great to see it sells out, and people in Sydney are pretty active and healthy, I suppose, you know.
The course was fantastic today, the weather was brilliant.
Very hilly, but the water was beautiful.
I came out with no expectations today. My goal was to enjoy it. I just wanted to have fun and get the running buzz back.
About 100 metres up, he said, "Dad, I'll see you at the finish line," and he bolted off. So I had to try to catch him.